every day, yeah, yeah.
Couple, please. Lauren Cathy and Mark Lofton, and Philip Drone from Shawneetown. Trish is a senior at Gallatin County High. She's escorted by Michael Skates, son of Mark and Nancy Skates of Shawneetown. He's a 1991 graduate of Gallatin County High. Jacqueline Kouser, daughter of Herb and Marilyn Kouser of El Dorado. She's a junior at Gallatin County High School, escorted by Michael Skates, son of Bill and Karen Skates of Shawneetown. He's a 1992 graduate of Gallatin County. Sarah Seeley, daughter of John and Kathy Seeley of Shawneetown. She's a senior in Gallatin County, escorted by Chris Prom, son of Don and Debbie Prom from Shawneetown. He's a senior here at Gallatin County. Kathleen is a senior at Gallatin County High. She's escorted by Jay Herring, Southern Clarence, and Caroline Herring of Carmine. Jay is a 1991 graduate of Gallatin County High School. Randy is a junior at Gallatin County. She's escorted by Brandon Vickery, son of Eddie and Barbara Vickery of Shawneetown. Brandon is a senior at Gallatin County. Jennifer's a junior at Gallatin County. She's escorted by David Hale, son of the late Bruce Hale and Gail Hale of Galatia. David is a graduate of Gallatin County High School, Galatia High School.
Thank you.
Dina Adamson, daughter of Daddy, Danny and Debbie Adamson from Morganfield, Kentucky. She's a junior at Union County High School, escorted by Andy Terrell, son of Doug and Linda Terrell of Shawneetown. Andy's a senior here at Gallatin County. Miss Rolanda Pierce, granddaughter of Bill and Mary Pierce of Omaha. She's a junior at Gallatin County, escorted by Josh Duncan, son of Larry and Patty Duncan of Polk County. He's a senior at Polk County High School.
Thank you.
Mr. Rich Cox, son of Charles and Jane Cox of Ridgeway. Rich is the senior of Abell County. Ms. Crystal Smith, daughter of Leonard and Donna Smith of Omaha. Crystal's a junior at Gallatin County. She's escorted by Adam Carney, son of Glenn and Debbie Carney of Omaha. He's a junior at Gallatin County.
Thank you.
Miss Olivia Rowe, daughter of Ronnie Rowe of Junction and Sandra Titzer of Evansville. Olivia is a senior at Gallatin County. She's escorted by Doug Jackson, son of Jack Jackson and Robin Belford from Ridgeway. Doug is a senior at Gallatin County.
Sarah is a junior at Gallatin County. She's escorted by Chris Heath, son of Chris
So Rodney and Sharon Lee from Ridgeway. Chris is a senior at Gallatin County.
Thank you. Thank you. What's this ball?
Wait a minute, let me get back.
Hey,
spokesman to the people up here. The microphone is all yours.
A few nights ago, the Secret Society of Gallatin County Prophets gathered in a scheduled clearing under a full moon, and after the usual incantation, saw all sorts of wondrous visions. Those visions foretold what some of the members of the class of 1994 would be doing in the year 2004.
Yeah!
Tommy Abell. Tommy would become a multimillionaire due to his invention, the fabulous slobber shield. This invention allows you to talk to people close up without getting a shower. With his parents due to lack of funds.
Philip DeVue. Father Philip will be serving 20 years in prison for bribing people to vote for Michael Ryder for sheriff.
Jody will be a secret agent for the FBI, but her real love will be making exercise tapes. Her best-selling tape will be Buns O' Jody. Chris will have gone to Murray on a full baseball scholarship. And by 2004, he will be starting catcher for the Cardinals with a batting average of .750. Chris, however, will be more proud of winning $100 in the Alec Baldwin look-alike contest.
Jeff Jackson. Cameron will be a millionaire, but no one will know how, including himself.
Teresa Moore. Teresa, Billy, Alicia now live in Oregon and are married. They operate their own nightclub with features Billy and the Heartbreakers. Shannon Franklin. Shannon won $10,000 on America's Funniest Home Videos. His tape captured forever his more than famous air ball free throw of his junior high career. Shannon also invests in Rogaine and now has a beard instead of skin dirt.
Chase will be a lingerie model for Victoria's Secret and will model her own creations in their catalog.
David Duffy. Uh-oh. David will open his own car wash and be noted for giving his customers the privacy of to fulfill their needs and pleasures. That John will be the millionaire owner operator of John's Lawn Manicure Service.
Jamie Drysdale. Jamie has put on a few pounds and plays Pat on Saturday Night Live.
Be seen wearing a full suit of motorcycle leathers, boots, and helmet everywhere he goes. Jeff Williams. Jeff is now the editor-in-chief of Field & Stream.
Doug Jackson. Spank runs his own combo daycare casino.
Brandon Vickery. Brandon has published his first book, Everything You Need to Know About Everything. The only copies sold were bought by Brandon and Randy. Trisha Drone. Trisha is married to Ficko and has become Skates' number one hand under the management of Frank and Ivan Hall. Yeah.
Rich after inventing a revolutionary new knee brace.
Dan Fulkerson. Dean is employed by NASA as their chief stargazer. Ashley Johnson. Ashley is starring in the new movie Peanuts Goes West as Marcy.
Sherry McClary. Sherry is still in Nick's class because he never learned how to pronounce her name so he could pass her.
Coaching basketball. His team is world famous for being able to run the court without messing their hair. Natalie Mitchell. Natalie has decided her has dedicated her life to outlawing bushes near gravel roads.
Joseph Patrick. Joseph was last seen near Gilligan's Island on his voyage around the world in his boat.
Ann Edwards. Ann has become extremely wealthy after inventing a new and improved way to remove bunions. Olivia Rowe. Olivia won the $40 million Old Town Powerball.
I just want to remind everybody, we didn't write these, we're just reading them. Aaron Goforth. For a while, Aaron was Cindy Crawford's chief competitor, but gave it up to become a beautician.
Jason Sork. Jason and his partner Rex almost lost their jobs as Walmart greeter cart retrievers when Jason kept directing customers to church services when they asked for customer service. Christina Raper. Christina cut her military career short. She just couldn't stay away from the Gallatin County and her true love, Felix Martin.
Official sweetheart of the SIC Falcons.
Jennifer Winters. Ruby quit smoking after a near-death experience when her car exploded. Cheryl Newcomb. Cheryl married Worm, but they divorced because they couldn't decide whether to live in New Haven or Old Town. And that's all.
Right here.
What is your name?
It's Jamie Trousdale.
And what grade?
Senior.
And are you having a good time?
Yeah.
What do you plan to do for after prom?
I don't know. Go out in the country somewhere.
Is that all?
Yeah.
Thanks. Hi, who's your name?
It's Stephanie McCoy.
And what grade are you in?
Junior.
And who's your name?
Larry Walters.
Larry? Are you having fun?
Yes.
What are you going to be doing for after prom?
Go to my house.
Are you having fun tonight?
Yep.
Johnson.
Who's your date for tonight?
John Tan.
Are you having a good time?
Uh-huh.
What are you laughing about it?
Taxi. I don't know.
The van.
The van.
What's your name?
Dan Falkerson.
Don't walk into the light.
Who's your date for tonight?
Don't stare at the camera.
Invisible Woman.
Is that right?
Yep, cheaper that way. Yeah. But they were okay. There's some cold ones, but mine was okay.
Dress you have on. Where'd you get that?
Oh, I rented it from a little shop in Galatia. Is that it? Thank you.
You're welcome.
This goes out to the lunch table. fair.
Good job, baby.
We're hot tonight, aren't we, boys? Yeah. Girls.
Hi, what's your name?
Jennifer Cox.
Who's your date tonight?
Rob Wood.
Are you having a good time?
Yes.
Are you having a good time, Rob?
Yes, I am.
Where'd you get your dress from? It's really pretty.
Cash it or not.
Well, have a good time tonight. Hi, what's your name?
Heather Pritchett.
You having a good time tonight?
Sure.
Did you go anywhere to eat tonight before you came?
No, I had a ham sandwich.
Was it good?
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's good. Well, have a good time tonight.
Thank you.
Hi, what's your name?
Natalie Mitchell.
You having a good time tonight, Natalie?
Yes.
Who's your date?
Jeff Williams.
Where'd you get your dress?
Paducah.
I like it. Well, did you go anywhere to eat before you came to prom?
No.
Well, have a good time tonight.
I'm eating, dear.
What's your name?
I don't have one.
Well, who's your date tonight?
Mike Gribble.
You having a good time?
Of course.
Did you go anywhere to eat before you came here?
Mike cooked for me.
What'd he cook you?
He made steak and potatoes and corn and green beans and all that good stuff on the grill.
Well, that's good.
Yeah, he's wonderful.
Well, that's good. Say hi, Mike.
Hello.
Okay, well, have a good time tonight.
Okay, Jen.
What's your name, sir?
I'm Fred Winders.
Are you having a good time tonight?
Wonderful.
Are you a class sponsor?
Yes.
Well, did you go anywhere to eat before you came here?
Go anywhere to eat? I had a cheese sandwich at home.
Well, have a good time tonight.
Thank you, Jennifer.
What's your name?
Erin Goforth.
You having a good time tonight?
Oh, I'm having a great time.
Did you go anywhere to eat before you came here?
No, it's too big of a hurry. My hair, I had to wait in line for about 2 hours.
Well, your dress is pretty. Where'd you get
Thank
it?
Thank you. Fry's Boutique.
Well, I like it. Have a good time tonight.
Bye. Bye. Hi. Hi. What's your name?
Ann Edwards.
I am. And you are a what?
Senior.
Senior at Gallatin County?
Gallatin County.
Your dress is really pretty. Where'd you get it?
From Fry's Boutique here in Harrisburg.
Well, are you having a good time tonight?
Having a great time.
Thanks, Ann. Hi. And your name is?
Olivia Rowe.
Hi. Your dress is really pretty. Where'd you get it?
At Fry's Boutique in Harrisburg.
Well, it's really pretty.
Thank you.
You having a good time tonight?
Yes, yeah, a real good time.
You think it's better than last year's?
A lot better.
That's great. Have a good time.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi.
Your name is?
Jennifer Winters.
And you are a senior at Gallatin County?
This is Gallatin County Prom, isn't it?
Okay. Your dress is really pretty. Where'd you get it?
Galicia.
That's a good place to get dresses. You having a good time tonight?
Yeah.
That's good. Do you like it better than last year's?
What?
Do you like it better than last year's?
Definitely.
That's good. Well, have a good time tonight. Thank you. Bye. Hi.
Hi.
Your name is?
Sabrina Dorch.
I like your dress. Where'd you get it tonight?
Where'd I get my dress?
Yeah.
Joyce's Bridals and Marion.
It's really pretty. You having a good time tonight?
Yeah.
That's good. Thanks. Have a good time. Ready? Hi.
Hello.
Your name is?
Sarah Creamings.
And you are a?
Junior.
Okay. Your dress is really pretty. Where'd you get it tonight?
Galatia.
Galatia? That's a good place to get dresses.
Oh, thank you.
Are you having a good time tonight?
Yes, I am.
That's good. Have a great time.
Thank you.
Bye.
Okay. What's your name?
Mindy Calvert.
And who's your date tonight?
A little bit of everybody, but this is Mark.
Are you two having a good time?
Of course.
Yes, I am.
So did you guys eat before you came?
I did.
I did.
What'd you have?
What, for supper? hamburger and french fries.
This is beautiful dress, Mindy. Where'd you get it?
I got it from the Bride's Boutique. And I'd like to say that everybody's been stepping on it tonight, but that's okay.
Well, have a good time.
Okay.
What's your name?
Jeff Martin.
Are you having a good time?
Yeah, I'm having a pretty good time.
What's your favorite song tonight?
Well, I would think probably the African tribal dances that they were singing a while ago, but yeah.
Have a great time.
Well, thank you very much. I hope to pursue. Would you like to ask me what my future would be? Would you like to ask me what my career plans are?
Sure.
Well, I'm going to pursue a future in gynecology in the Haitian jungles. And if that didn't work out, I'm going to try to have some unprotected sex with donkeys in Guatemala.
Okay. Well, thank you. Have a great time.
Break right now for about 15 minutes.
Hey, Jim, some lies.
The 1994 Prom King is...
Dustin Trail! Thank you. Alright. Y'all shut up!
Jeff Martin.
Yeah! Get your own.
That's enough.
I guess I'd like to thank the lunch table and all the wonderful people here have come to support me. And hope you have a good time. And when you wake up in the morning, just remember what you did tonight. And if anybody finds out, just let me know where the party's at, because I have no idea.
The 1994 prom queen is Miss Chase Smith.
Great.
The Academy and Taxi. We're much.
Uh-oh.
And this song is dedicated to the King and Queen. Thank you.
face out toward the crowd on the dance floor. Guys, get down on your knee in front of them. Bang. Okay, let's go.
Come on, Wes.
Anybody that wasn't up here the first time, come up now. You guys get down on one knee. The ladies, put your foot up on each knee and hold on to each shoulder so you don't fall. Watch your chin. Too long doing this.
So get it. Mr. Williams got to see my butt.
I'm getting tough.
Yeah, right. Go, Dave. Oh my God, I'm sorry. I collected up all the way.
Any of you guys know Minnie the Moocher?
Yeah!
No, the song Minnie the Moocher.
Yeah!
Hit it. Hey folks, here's a story about Minnie the Moocher. She was a low-down hoochie-coochie. She was a rubber, tough as frill. But Minnie had a heart as big as a whale. Howdy, 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 howdy. Odi 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 o,
odi 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 o,
hee 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 hee,
hee 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 hee,
hi 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 ho,
hi 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 ho.
She had a dream about the King of Sweden. He gave her things that she was needing. He gave her a home built of gold and steel, a diamond car with the platinum wheels. Howdy, 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 howdy.
Time, Brandon?
Nah, a little bit.
How's the food?
It's all right.
All right. It ain't that good?
No.
What grade are you in?
Senior.
Senior? How you like it?
What, school?
Yeah.
It sucks.
All right. Have a good day.
You too.
What's your name?
Sharon Hookup.
You're having a good time?
Yeah.
What are your plans for prom?
I plan to party.
Who's your date?
Jeremy Moore.
Thank you.
Y'all go dance. If I should stay. Leave me in. bittersweet memories. That is all I'm taking with me. So goodbye. Please don't cry. We both know I'm not what you need.
Matthew Raven. You having a good time tonight, Matthew Raven?
Oh, yes. I'm having a real good time.
Well, how's the food and everything?
Well, food's not that good.
We need some more mints, man.
But I don't run out of mints here.
Run out of mints?
Yes.
What'd you say? We need some more mints.
Well, what's your name?
Adam Carney.
Adam Carney?
Yeah, stud of the bunch.
Oh, I believe that. Well, I hope you guys have a good time tonight. Stay out of trouble.
We will, don't worry.
Borland, and you're a junior?
Yes.
And who are you here with?
Les Yarber.
Where is he at?
Right there.
Where is he from?
Harrisburg.
And how old is he?
25.
Is your boyfriend? No?
Couldn't make it.
Where?
My boyfriend couldn't make it.
Oh. So is he just a friend?
Yeah.
Okay, are you having fun?
I'm having a great time.
Oh, okay. Why aren't you dancing?
Don't like to that much.
Thank you. Okay, and what is your name?
Nicole Durrell.
And who are you here with tonight?
Chuck Hardy.
Is that your boyfriend?
Yes.
Well, you have fun. Okay, what is your name?
Rebecca Blair.
And you're a what?
A junior.
And you're here with?
Jamie Sisk.
And he is?
A junior.
Your boyfriend?
Well, yeah, he's my boyfriend.
If he's good. So, what are you planning to do afterward tonight?
Get back and watch Gunsmoke.
Exactly. Okay. Is your mom going to watch this?
Nah.
Well, you have fun.
That song will never be the same.
Dancing,
for staying in school.
So have a good time tonight.
Cut up!
never gonna be lonely. I wanna be a lion. Yeah. Everybody wanna pass as cops. We all wanna be big, big stars. Yeah, but we got different reasons for that.
Thank you.
up tall and she grew up right with them Indiana boys on an Indiana night. Away was more than they'd seen. I was introduced and we both started grooving. She said, I dig you, baby, but I got to keep moving on. Keep moving on.
Last dance with Mary Jane. One more time to give.